in our contact from Corvus.
Freelancer, I see you're not one for briefings.
I like to learn on the go.
Can't fault you there. Name's Sev. Corvus has assigned me to counter scar activity around Fort Tarsus.
Since when does Corvus care about scars?
Since they started making acidic weapons to attack supply caravans.
That's a good reason.
We think this is where they're making the acid.
Any idea how?
I want you to find that out. Put a stop to it.
Found the relic.
Scars have done something to it. It's gone volatile.
For those of us who don't speak Shaper, that's bad, right?
Obviously. Freelancer, we'll need to silence the relic.
Dropping.
We're halfway there.
Thank you.
Silent. Good work, Freelancer.
It looked like the scars were bringing eggs to the relic.
The eggs were filled with acid. Could be using the relic to weaponize it.
Let's check the second relic. Put your theory to the test. Relics up ahead.
This one's a lot more crowded. Look, eggs everywhere. You see these little eggs? I'll pat myself on the back after I dealt with the scars. Another wave of scars! Hate to say it, but that thing is probably what's producing the eggs. If we don't get rid of the source,
the scars will come back and keep making weapons. Faye, find me a way underground.
Already done.
Why is there a door to a cave?
To keep something out?
Or in.
Did you just yell?
Oh, the big bad Corvus agent's not a fan of scorpions.
What? Look, Rob, that's the likability isn't up for debate.
Wow. It's almost peaceful down here.
Scorpions can't swim, right?
Don't worry, Sev. I won't let them get you.
You know what they say? You've got to crack a few eggs to make an omelette.
I don't want that omelette. What is that?
Another relic. Careful, Freelancer. It's unstable.
I hate it when they do that.
What do we do now?
Gather the fragments and silence the relic.
Incoming.
How'd they get down here?
Bastards love to blow.
I know.
These look extra powerful.